I can tell you when investigators got on the scene, they shot that gator almost immediately. So now they brought two bodies here, the body of the man and the body of the gator. They are going to autopsy both of them to try and figure out what is exactly going on here. Late morning, two trucks left the Mosaic property. The first with the body of the dead man, the second with the body of the gator, shot by investigators when they arrived. It was a very big gator.
It was 11 foot, 10 inches long, and it weighed approximately 449 pounds.
That can do a lot of damage.
It's definitely a large alligator.
The bizarre news broke a little before 8 this morning. A Mosaic employee called 911 and told the operator what had just been discovered at what locals call the old Fort Meade mine.
One of my employees on inspection at the mine here at Mosaic found a body floating in one of our hydraulic ditches with a gator a hold of it.
But did he give you a description of the body?
No, I think he just freaked out.
Investigators say it's clear the gator had chewed on the body. It's unclear if the creature attacked the man when he was still alive or came across the guy after he had died. The gator could be to blame for the man's death, or he could have died for some other reason. At this early stage of the investigation, detectives are calling the death suspicious. When you say suspicious, does that include homicide, possibly?
Yeah, we can't rule anything out at this point. It's possible this person was killed and dumped in the water. It's possible he fell in the water and drowned. We don't know.
Hopefully, the autopsies being performed by the medical examiner will sort all that out. We also don't know when the man died. The investigators tell me, judging by the condition of the body, it could have been several days ago.